How's that car treating you? Still in one piece.
You've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're... serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the league, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation.
That's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impress? Maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Right up ahead. Not my best start. Teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
Thank you.
welcome back. Grab a seat, let me know if you need anything.